how is it? I do either 5 sets of 5 or 3 sets of 3. One exercise, one muscle per day. So I did bench press, 3 sets of 3, took 20 minutes maybe, and I go home and I have a crazy pump. I'm getting stronger, and that's it. So that's my workout. If y'all want more of that, let me know. But I like working out. I really, really like working out. It's good for you. I'm straight, I'm cool on, I be staying out the way, I can't get caught up in the mix, so keep that shit from around me if it ain't gonna make me rich. I knew that I'd make it in since I was a chick, had a plan and I made it make sense, y'all. All right, now got home, reply to some lawn care quotes, and then go mow 2 yards. Little small day today. So I just did about 20, 30 minutes of just replying to estimates, and then some people scheduled on me. They took me up. I had a customer who texted me who lives in Austin and just prepaid me to do their yard. And quick tip, if you're going to have somebody, if you're going to do someone's yard and they don't live here, do not do payment first. If you've never met them and you don't have any way to contact them besides a phone number, that's a bad way to get fuzzed up. So I recommend just asking for payment first. And if they say no, I just wouldn't do it. I mean, I don't think it's worth it. You could do what you want. You could ask for half in down payment, half after. I'd rather just take the whole thing. So I got really busy pretty quick. I already started filming this vlog, so I'm gonna finish it, but I'm gonna also try to work my butt off and take care of all these people reaching out for lawn care quotes and the yards I'm about to do right now. So let's do it. I'll stop by Lowe's real quick. I need some stuff.
So peep y'all, peep it y'all. Look at this backyard. It was all beat up. The front yard's okay. It has a little bit more grass. Both have weeds, but the backyard's terrible. So that's the condition that came to me. This is my first visit. I met her over text like 2 days ago and I just scheduled it now. But I told her I don't do sod. I don't do commercial weed applications, but I could just mow, trim, edge, and blow it and keep it maintained while we transition into spring. And then if you want to get those other services, then I could recommend it to you. But for now, I can mow, trim, edge, and blow it. I could do a fertilizer. I could do the shrubs. I could do the mulch. We could do all these things to keep it pretty in the meantime. And she said, okay. So I said, all right, you know what I can do. You know what I can't do. Let's go knock out the mow. I came, I knocked it out, and then they were working on the inside of the house, and it was super cool. So that's just how I handle properties like this.
So look, I finished that yard. Let's put on the hat so we can look like a young schoolboy. Finished that yard, and then now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go pass out my business cards up and down these roads because I just did this yard right here. So now it's gonna be my customer. I planted my seed. I'm gonna go put a card in front of those houses, probably these houses. I think that's what you should do every time you get a new customer. Go plant your seeds everywhere. Just like you're having kids everywhere, just have lots of kids everywhere. I think that's what you should do. I just thought of something. That was my first new customer of this year. Woot woot. Look, so these houses, like, they're still, you can, I mean, you can mow that and clean it up, but for the most part, they're kind of just, still kind of just mellow yellow. But these yards still need to be mowed, and just in a couple more weeks, it will get greener. See, at least it's like kind of green. Before, it was no green. Granted, those are weeds, but still. Green means time to cut it, aka time to make money. Mowing. Switched it to the headphones for some. It's only 2 o'clock. I got to work in the middle of the day. I'm having a great time and I still have a lot of energy. And I guess now I need to go work on the computer because lawn care is done, but now online business starts. And look what I bought. This is my friend. I bought him because he's got this little thing right here. All right, so bubble bath complete. For those of y'all asking about my chickens, they've actually been upgraded quite nicely. Here's the babies right now. Where's my babies? Where's my little... Okay, so now it's time to work on the computer. We're gonna start at 3, 2, 1. What a coincidence. And let's get it popping right now. So, oh no, I don't want you. Need a new tab. So boom, I can't believe I didn't do this sooner. This is the way to do it, guys. This was $150. It's totally worth it. But we're gonna start maybe an hour or so of computer work, replying to emails, getting it done. So let's go.
Still working.
So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Something different. I like making it. It's kind of fun. I could show more, but I just had a lot of work to do today. But also, that is my day, so I guess that is it. So that's a vlog. So I hope you liked it. MakeMoneyMowing.com, long care, business help, mentoring program, all that good stuff. Have a great day. Thanks for watching, and I appreciate and love you guys so much. Thank you. Peace out. Let me know what you want to see next in the comments, and keep me posted.
Actually, the vlog's still going. We're back outside with the chickens. Look at my babies. Look at my little babies, huh? Wow. Jesse, pretty mama, break dancer.
Would you eat that?
A what?
Would you eat that?
No, I wouldn't eat that.
Is that weird?
Maybe try it.
Is that weird?
Yeah.
That's how's you.
It's just like, is this worth 650?
Kind of.
Was it kind of dinky?
Nah.
It's not worth it.
You could get like a burger from Whataburger.
Show yourself buying fast food.
So this is all we got. Dates. More dates because they were cheap. Bananas. Propel and cat food. That's all I eat.
Can they give me Dr. Pepper, please?
I was recording this guy. Should we let my dad hear it or not? Should we just,
we should bump it first?
Young sipping in the trenches, chilling with my homies' benches. So, through these headphones, all eyes on me. I'm trying to hit this beat. Look at me coming through. I just saw your boob. Now I can't hear it. I'm on my tongue and I'm so cross eyed. I'm so faded out.
Dang, we did.
That shit just ends right there. Damn, bro.
Thank you.
terrible. About something while I was doing that job with my dad. So he was short-handed and he needed my help, and I wasn't gonna mow today, but I had a bunch of computer work, and that's the thing that always puts me behind and I have the most resistance with. So I was gonna do it today and catch up. He said he needed help, so I showed up and helped him. But of course in my head I was like, oh, I don't want to do it, like I need to do my stuff, I don't want to be stressed out. But I know he needs a hand for his physical labor, so it's the time, like I don't want to give it up, but I want to help him. And I just finished helping him, and now I'm realizing that time is like the most precious thing, right? So the fact that if I could just sit down and give him my time, or if you can sit down and give someone else your time, that means the world to them, whether they need help or they just want someone to talk to you. Like, time is important. That's why I didn't want to give it up and go do this, but I did it, and I know it made my dad happy because I gave him my time this morning to help his job. And now he made money, he gonna pay me a lot. I don't know how much he gonna pay me, but he always does. And it's only 12:25, and that's it. That's my 1 minute recap thoughts of this. That was 7 yards of rock, I think. 8 or 7 yards. I've never done that before. I don't know if I'll ever do it again. Recommend play my song on the radio. You too busy trying to find that blue ass. I let my back hair grow and my weed smoke. You know who took this shit from you, know, get it back in blood. Okay, we're home now. Got the man hands. Your boy's gonna edit this video. I just added to yesterday's vlog, so it's like a day punto dos, like a day point dos cinco, like a day point a day and a quarter. But that's it. We'll go inside. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. For those of y'all who, the 1800 of y'all who have been averaging watching these videos, I love y'all and I fuck with y'all. And let's get it. Thanks for guys. Thanks for guys. Thanks guys. I'm the worst at outros. I'm out.